created by Paul Norris and Mort Weisinger. Arthur Curry, or more commonly known as Aquaman, first debuted in More Fun Comics No. 73 back in 1941 for DC Comics. Aquaman is an adventurer who's half-human, half-Atlantean. He possesses the power of telepathic control over marine life, superhuman strength, and water manipulation. Aquaman was also one of the founding members of the Justice League. Arthur Curry is the son of the Atlantean princess Atalanta and a former sailor-turned-lighthouse keeper Tom Curry. Arthur's parents met during a storm one night when Tom found Atalanta when she was washed ashore from the storm and the waves. Tom helped her and took her in. They later developed a bond which turned into a relationship, and they had a baby. As a child, Arthur began to show he had inherited his mother's abilities. When he was just 10 months old, Arthur fell into the water from a boat and he started to swim. When he was 2 years, while in the water, he hit his head and was thought to have drowned, only for his father to find him alive playing with a turtle. Tom went to Dr. Stephen Shin, a scientist he once saved from a storm, so that he could understand Arthur's strange abilities. It was discovered that Arthur possessed various supernormal abilities, like being able to breathe underwater, marine life communication, and swimming prowess. When Atalanta was on her deathbed, Tom and Arthur learned the truth about his mother's origins, as she told them she came from the long-lost city of Atlantis and she was exiled due to her trying to visit the outside world. After his mother's death, Arthur decided to use his abilities for good and become the defender of Earth's ocean. Arthur was mentored by his father to further master his powers. Tom later suffered a heart attack after a struggle with black manta, which caused him to stress out and triggered a heart attack. Because Shin attempted to release his research to the public about Arthur, and Tom destroyed Shin's research except for a vial of Arthur's blood, and Tom took the blood, so Shin hired black manta to recover it. Arthur then tracked down black manta and killed his father, thinking it was manta himself. Arthur then left the lighthouse and venture into the ocean to find his true destiny. He would later become king of the Atlantis and marry Mara from Zebel, another dimensional water world. Arthur recruited Aqualad, and the two would fight the evil forces side by side with help from Mara sometimes.